Hey guys, this is Dylan. I'm a big fan of H2O McCown here. Okay, so this is going to be the continuing saga of the three woman's of each Spider-Man suit. And lucky for today, I have all 28 suits available now, because I finally unlocked the ESU suit. It kind of took me a while to find the last secret photo area, guys, because I kept swinging around different parts of the city that I already took secret photos, see if there was like a icon that I messed with the camera symbol. It turns out I was right, it's just camera which part of the area, but yeah, so I got the game at 100%, so I have the onion suit unlocked. So yeah, my last other Free Woman videos, the last one I ended up finishing was, I think, with Spider-Punk and the Westward suit. So now we are going to do this. It's gonna be based on the Fear Itself suit and the Big Time Stealth suit. And after I'm done making those videos, I'll continue on making the others for each of the suits as well. If you guys like this video and any of my others, hit that like button. Also, if you like this channel, please hit that subscribe button as well. And just gonna pause here for a sec. Well, no fact, because I just uploaded a video of me beating the game today. Well, now I beat the game yesterday, if you guys know what I mean. But anyway, when the DLC for like, the City of the Never Sleep comes out, there will be a new episode of me playing that as well. So I won't just play through the DLC then delete my savings again so I can work so hard to get the suits again. I'm going to not do that. I'll do that with the other new games I did, but I think you know what I mean. If not, please try. What I'm trying to also say is, when the new DLCs come out, you will see me playing through them while I'm recording, because other people who have this game besides me, like for example, like H.O. Delirious and Jack Sabal guy, I can't remember his name, you might recognize his catchphrase when he starts this video, says, "Time to the morning to you laddies." And I think when they, because they also have the pre-order suit pack, so that means they might also have the season pass, so they might get the DLCs though. So DLCs, sorry, I can't talk today, guys. The DLCs as well, that means for like season pass, so they get all three DLCs when they come out. And they do make episodes out of those. I'm gonna do that too. But let's get on with the gameplay, shall we? And let's also play some music, so stuck in a cage with my doubt. I've tried forever getting out on my own. Every time I do this my way, I get caught in the lies of the enemy. I lay my troubles down, I'm ready for you now. Bring me out, come and find me in the dark now. Every day by myself I'm breaking down. trying to find music to also play again, guys, so like a different one, so this might take a while, so for that please forgive me. Hey guys, that was my dad. He just needed help with something. Ignore the crying little baby that's not his sister. How's his Celtic kind of food?
Family tour. It will be hard today. It's just cranking up on the throttle, victory is mine. Show you the harder the battle, harder I fight. I've come too far to quit. Step back, I'm going in. I'm cranking up on the throttle. This is how legends are made.
God bless you, Dad.
This is how legends are made.
Like iron from the fire, getting stronger. This is how legends are made. Above it all, untouchable.
I'm just the boy inside the man, not exactly who you think I am. Trying to trace my steps back here again. So many times, I'm just a speck inside your head. You came and made me who I am. I remember where it all began so clearly. I feel a million miles away. Still you connect me in your way, and you created me something I would have never seen. Just as fast, that light's been burned out for a while. I still see it every time I pass. It was lost in the corners of my mind, behind a box of reasons why. I never doubted it was there. It just took a little time to find. And I feel a million miles away. Still you connect me in your way, and you created me.
Sorry, guys. Thank you.
We'll be right back. not the man, not exactly who you think I am. Trying to trace my steps back here again. So many times, when I could only see the floor, you made my window a door. So when they say they don't believe, I hope that they see you and me.
And I'm ending the video from here, guys. Bye.